type of a villain called Vanilla. He's the supposed super villain that appeared after the loser Fred disappeared during our third year in school. Strangely enough, my Chopo Joe disappeared too. Who cares? But my intro always goes first. My name is Donald, and I'm in middle school. Graduate from my school in my hometown called Rocky Road. And this is the love of my life, Marissa. She's the most popular girl in the school, the smartest, and the prettiest. I've wanted to ask her out for 5 years already, but I'm kind of too much of a coward to do so.
Boom, baby! Tic-tac, you moron!